But let's turn to the breaking news right at the very top. Captain Amrinder Singh has completed over an hour-long meet with Home Minister Amit Shah. Captain is expected now to meet Prime Minister Modi, as speculations erupt that the ex-Punjab Chief Minister of the Congress could well tie up with the BJP. Amrinder's advisors have told India Today that the prolonged discussion was on the farmer agitation and took place during that. The meeting was in that context. Captain urging Amit Shah to resolve the crisis urgently, wanting the repeal of farm laws and guaranteed MSP. So that's the big story that's coming in at the moment. Captain Amrinder Singh holding an hour-long meeting with Amit Shah, and then proceeding to possibly tomorrow meet Prime Minister Modi. Will the farm laws be the issue on which the captain could switch sides? That's the speculation at the moment.